Yep, come in, guys. Hey, you alright?
You alright, mate?
Yeah, good.
You're doing you alright, yeah?
Yeah.
In a bad.
Cool.
Right. Tell me about you. Who are you?
Young T and Bugsy, bro, you alright?
Which one's which?
Young T, Bugsy.
So this is the product you're going to sell me today?
This is the product here.
Yeah.
In this purple bag. Purple
why have you chosen purple bag for this product?
Do you know what it is?
Universal colour.
Universal colour.
Yeah. Okay. So this is the product?
Yeah.
What is it?
As you can see, this is clearly a funnel. A funnel.
For what?
Clearly, this is like, it goes in your ear. When you have like, whether it's like an earache, wax, you know about wax.
Anything of that nature.
Anything of that nature, that gunky stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
You get that in there.
Yeah, yeah.
Bit of water. You know, like
a saline solution, obviously.
Yeah,
you can't
just
water
just,
in it.
Not just normal water. You get what right. I mean? I just, sorry for my terminology, I know. A bit nervous.
Oh, look, it's big business. Yeah. You know, it's cut straight to the chase.
Tap it in.
Yeah.
See that motion?
Yeah.
Tap it in there.
Easy.
Earache,
God.
Earache, completely
Young T, tell me about this product. Why have you added the funnel extender?
Because
is that for people with big ears?
No, it's like a two. It works for two things.
Two things. So well, like your ear.
This is like a snorkel.
Oh, right. Okay.
You know what
yeah.
I mean? So you can use it as a snorkel when you go and like swimming, maybe for like kids and things like that. Or
okay.
Maybe.
Like it's multi-purpose, isn't it? It's multi-purpose.
So who's your target market for
this? Can you swim, bro?
Can you swim?
It's not about me, mate.
Oh,
don't be asking me the question.
Yeah, right? Okay.
I'm here with the money.
Sorry, bro. Okay. Sorry.
All right? So just.
My bad.
Yeah.
All right?
Just gonna step back.
Who's your target market, boys?
Anybody that swims.
Anybody that swims and anybody that has ears. Anyone's got ears. If you've got ears, this is right. Yeah. This is for you. If you've got ears, universal colour,
so
perfect size.
That's how it comes as a package. It comes as a package, one for the swimming, one for the ears.
And if you've got like a double whammy problem, you just put the other one.
What happens if you put one in each end? So could you not share it?
One in each end. We haven't explored that part of the product yet, but obviously, because you've suggested it now, we're probably going to
look into it.
Maybe we can do something with that. I'm not entirely sure, but I like the idea.
Have you got a name for it?
This is the AR Snorkeler 2020.
It's not for 2020. Is it patent protected?
And we've got a patent island. So we're going to start in Ireland first, then bring it to England.
Do you know what a patent is?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, it protects the product.
Right, so you've got an island?
Yeah, we just done it in Ireland first because we felt like Irish people.
Oh, in Ireland?
Yeah,
I thought
in
you Ireland.
No,
like
watching
no, money
no,
you're banging
in Ireland.
Ireland.
No, sorry. My English, sorry. I'll correct, sorry.
Right.
We've done it in Ireland. You know Ireland, the country.
Yeah, part of
the UK. We've done it over there.
Can you tell me your target age for this group?
Target age.
So where would you be selling it at your concerts? Would this be featuring your
like
video?
Like I said again, bro, anybody that swims, anybody with ears.
I'm gonna give you a little rundown of how you did today.
Okay.
I'll be honest. This, it's happening. It's happening, boys. It's happening. Yeah. To rate you now for the scores of this pitch, what I'm in now, it's out of 5 stars, yeah?
Five stars.
So for your confidence, collectively, 4.
Okay, that's nice. That's
I'll be honest,
nice.
You were leading it, Bugsy.
Step up a bit more.
Yeah.
Bro.
Salesmanship, I'll give you a 5, mate.
5?
Because you've just sold me a shiwi that is basically an earwax. Do you know what a shiwi is?
I wouldn't, because that's not what we made. We made a snorkel and sort of for your ears.
Okay. On that note, the salesmanship is a 5.
Okay.
Finally, the likability, it's got to be a 5. Young T and Bugsy, you've absolutely smashed it on Pixar.
No, thank you.
Yeah. We came with the idea, made it together, came into the den, delivered it as a team. Like how we done when we made it. We bought 2 of them, there's 2 of us. That's what we do. Do you know what I mean? Teamwork.